Hi guys, today we're going to discuss a grammar topic, pronoun, in this video. First, let us discuss the definition for the word pronoun. Simply, it's a word. A word used in the place of a noun or instead of a noun. Generally, when we speak or when we write, we don't want to use the same nouns repeatedly or the same names repeatedly. In such cases, we use substitutes. Those substitutes are said to be the pronouns. Let's have a look at some of the examples. Abdul Kalam was a great scientist. He worked as the president of India. Here in the first sentence, Abdul Kalam is the noun. In the second sentence also, we talked about Abdul Kalam. But instead of Abdul Kalam, we use the word he. That is the pronoun. Second one. Kalpana Chawla was an astronaut. She worked for NASA. Kalpana Chawla is the noun in the first sentence. In the second sentence, we use the word she instead of Kalpana Chawla. It's the pronoun. Tenali is a town. It is located in Guntur district. Tenali, the substitute or the pronoun is it. Rajesh, Ram and Geeta are cousins. They are my friends. Here instead of Rajesh, Ram and Geeta, I use the word they. It is the pronoun. My name is Anant. I teach English. Here Anant is the noun. Here the substitute for that is I. Okay, so here we can understand that a pronoun is a word used in the place of a noun or instead of a noun. Okay, here there is another rule that should be remembered. A pronoun must agree with its antecedent. Here the word antecedent means a word that comes before it is to be the antecedent.